to digest meat. A carnivore's have a lot more short because it's supposed to pass that speed. That's why we are left with disease such as cancer and diabetes. 4, so you're sure you're 100% a carnivore. Okay, next time that you go to the store, just grab some chicken, bacon or pork. Open it up and eat it raw with no seasoning or no sauce. No more knives and no more forks. And let's see who's hitting the floor, cause all carnivores have paws and claws. We have hands to pick fruit and veg off trees and plants, so please understand. If you put fruit and a rabbit in a baby's cot, it will play with a rabbit then eat the fruit. Do the same with a lion's cub, and what do you think that lion will do? 5, if they're alive, they'll overpopulate the whole earth, but you still proceed to inseminate them, no, so that they give birth. That's 56 billion animals each year that are sent to slaughter. That's 56 billion animals that you can feed and water. That's 8 times the fucking human race's population. Yet we can't stop hunger, poverty in every single nation. What? That shit don't sit with me, and it really, really gets to me. When